I'm sure it's a big fight. And then, like I said, January. Rematch, Spence Crawford. I hope it happens. What do you feel? How do you feel about it?
I think this should happen. You know, I think it happened. He's expressed, I've seen in social media, he's expressed his desire to, you know, he wants that. So, I mean, that's what it's all about.
I know it's going to be a different fight in the rematch. How do you feel about it, Derek?
Without a doubt. I mean, life is different. Every day is different. I mean, so, you know, you come in, you have one bad day, and you should retire from one bad day. That's crazy. I mean, it's like, he had 28 great days where he kicked ass. He loses one fight, and he's, you know, so it's like people are so soft today, or so like they didn't say Ugas should quit fighting. Man, Ugas got, you know, whatever. I like Ugas, but I never said he should quit fighting.
No, but you're a boxing historian of sort, and I could give you a lot of examples of fighters that lost the first fight, came back and won a rematch. I'm thinking of Lennox Lewis and Nassim Rahman. I'm thinking of Mosley and Margarito. There's a lot of fights. It's not
Ray Leonard,
right?
Durant,
correct.
Ali versus Frazier. Come on, so different. A lot of people lost fights, right? But it's not. It's like it's about the people who get up and do better the second time, or strive to do better all together. I mean, what are you talking about? Like, fighters are different people. Fighters are different people. You know what I'm saying? So, you can't be a fighter. But MMA fighters, the same thing. I mean, these are people who, average people cannot identify with fighting somebody and not have a horrible thing to say about them. Somebody that never did anything to them before. I want to prove I'm better than you. That's what it's all about. So, if he wants to prove he's better than the guy, that's what it is.
Elie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Sekback reporting.